by Telugu people. It is one of the 22 scheduled languages of India. It is also one of the 6 languages that are designated as classical languages of India by the country's government. It is the most widely spoken language of Dravidian language family. Older forms of names include Telugu, Telugu and Telanga. Telugu was more influenced by Sanskrit and Prakrit. Telugu literature was found in inscriptions and poetry in the court of rulers. Telugu speaking migrants are also found in the neighboring states of Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Odisha and Chhattisgarh. A Tamil poet, Subramanya Bharati, quoted Telugu as Sundara Telugu. Thank you. Now, let us have a feast for our eyes. Now, let us enjoy by singing a dance.
நன்றி மாணவர்களே.